Alright, what is up guys, it's your boy Calvin, back with another video. So right now we are getting ready to leave to go to Oklahoma for Thanksgiving. And yeah, I'm just going to bring you guys along and hopefully we'll have some fun. And by the way guys, so this happened last night. I broke my toe. So yeah, that's not awesome. So hopefully that heals pretty fast and I'm going to get like a splint for it later. Come back to you in a second. Alright guys, so we're heading out now. We're making sure we have everything, and yeah, I'll start showing you some of the film while we're on the road there. Alright, what is up guys? It's your boy, Kyle Man. We just made it to Oklahoma City about 10 minutes ago. Right now I had to do a Walmart run for dinner tonight for us. My sister's with me. And yeah. Thank you. You too. Alright guys, so I literally just woke up and you know what they asked me to do? They asked me to go get groceries from Walmart. And that's what I did. Go get groceries from Walmart, you know? At, you know, it's literally 10 a.m. But, you know, it's all cool. Alright guys, I just got back to my aunt's house and we're gonna start unloading groceries. I know I haven't recorded a lot, but we haven't really done much stuff to record and I kind of forgot. So I'm gonna try to make sure I record, no matter what we do today, try to record some stuff. So let's go get some groceries. You know, it's always fun to do at 10 o'clock. Oh yeah, and I personally had to bring my Doritos because I had an open bag, you know. Can't forget those Doritos. And a thank you card, you know. Thank you, Zachary. Zachary. We'll just call him Zach. Tell the kids to come out and get groceries. Look at all these groceries we have. They came out with like 6 bins. It's crazy. Why is he in the kennel?
How did he get in there?
You got
the groceries?
Yep. I need help getting groceries. I ain't getting them all out.
Tristan, you couldn't bring any in?
Tristan,
put
your shoes on and your jacket.
Buddy, come here.
I don't
know. Go outside. Let's go outside.
Loading the car.
Go outside. Come on.
With all your stuff.
They should be right there.
Look at his nasty ball. Let me see that. Drop it. Look at this. That is nasty. Go get it. Come here. Bring it back. Drop it. Go potty, Jess. We'll be back.
Come back for a few minutes.
Go potty. Let's go, Kylie. Come on, Carson. Let's go, Joe. Carson?
Oh,
do you really know my way?
Stop.
I like
to
have the cover.
I
won't go.
Look at this.
Is it cold outside?
Yes.
No, it's not cold.
Do you want to bring it in the garage?
Do you want to?
Yeah.
Alright.
Tristan.
Whatever.
Go potty. Go potty. Go potty, Justice. Go. Go potty. We're just putting them on the table. Hey, Tristan, say hi. Say hi to YouTube, hello. Buddy. Tristan, turn around. Say hi.
Hi.
Get some pants on, kid.
Today, we are watching Kylo the Terrific play Fortnite.
Oh, you don't have to hold that button. You just press it once.
Kylo is now dropping.
He can commentate.
Okay, whatever.
You can go ahead and just commentate all you want.
Yeah, commentate.
Both. I like Espresso a lot.
So you would keep a Scar and Espresso?
And I'd keep those grenades right there, though. Rocket launcher.
So if I get a Suppressed Scar and a Scar, I should keep both.
Well, you could.
Why
you could use
do
that second
there.
You don't have to.
Why do you, though?
I just use it as like a secondary.
Keep the suppressed as my secondary, and then my scar as first. Because if I'm in a battle, I can
if you're watching this video, throw hearts all over.
Because they would know that I. They would know that I have.
Use my flashlight. This lag is so bad.
It's not lagging bad. Oh yeah, that was a what?
It's lagging very
yeah.
bad.
Every time you switch your weapons, it lags. Well, not why does it keep giving you balloons? She had balloons, and she would hold them while I was driving, and we would go through, and we actually were flying through the air. Mm-hmm. And then she let all the balloons go, but we didn't die.
Yeah, we didn't.
Because
it didn't even take
I
a
pressed the
help.
Boost, so we went forwards, and we were about to hit the ground. And then I drilled onto one of those things that make you fall.
A blue pump.
What?
I said a blue pump. I was thinking it was this part. Another blue pump.
Whoa. What if you could hold two pumps and got boom, 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 boom? That'd be okay.
They used to have double pumping.
What's that?
Where
you would pick up. up two pumps and you could shoot one, pull off the other, shoot it.
It was very good. No, it was like you take what one, take that. Yeah, basically.
Why did they take it out?
Because it was too OP.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. They take a lot of stuff out when it's OP. I haven't seen a double barrel shotgun in a while.
Oh,
yeah. I'll go see. What?
Anything else I might need? Joseph?
Oh, there's more rockets.
Where is everyone?
I don't know. Someone out there?
Hey, Kylie.
Did I get him?
Ma'am?
Yep.
Where did he land? In a tree? Is he in a tree? Oh, there he is. I saw him.
Show another one over here.
Oh, there he is.
Kylie, get out of the flipping way. I'm about to throw this at you, Kylie. I'm serious. You kidding? That dude was trash. Kylie! I told you, stop walking in front of me. Yes, you are. Yes, he killed me because of you.
The end of the-